Good morning, LB Clark Middle School Phoenix. It's
Marquarius.
Marquarius.
Mr. Wester.
And Mr. Arana. Reading your daily announcements today.
Today is Tuesday, May 3rd, 2022.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. That was Mark's first time, so we'll get that down. Right?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I'm talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I'll climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
Happy birthday to the following students. We got a list because we've been slacking, having a tough time getting announcements out the last couple days here. So happy birthday today, or excuse me, April 28th to Arden Hodek and Madeline Irives. Happy birthday on April 29th to Carter Rohr. On April 30th to Aiden Gibson. On May 1st to Aaron Blackshire, Ben Booth, Bella Dapachan, Michaela Grimmins, and Madison Shank. And happy birthday today to Madison Jutinen.
Mrs. Inkshaw will be around to get you a birthday treat today. Today's weather is going to be 43 degrees and rainy. Today's lunch menu is spaghetti mac, whole grain breadsticks, assorted fruits, assorted veggies. All right, Mar, this is your test. Okay, this is your test if you're going to cut it out for announcement. Yeah? All right.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. It's time. It's time for your Tummy Checkler Tuesday. All right, Mar, what rock group has four men that don't sing? Mm-hmm. Mount Rushmore.
That's really bad.
All right, track people, here we go. What do sprinters eat before a race? Any idea? Nothing at all. They fast. Yeah, see, is that pretty good? Yeah, all right. And so this is just a statement, not a question. My hotel tried to charge me $10 extra for air conditioning. Could you believe that?
Could you believe that? I could believe it.
That wasn't cool.
Oh, geez.
Wasn't cool. That's your Tummy Tickler Tuesday.
You deserve this one. No, I'm going to add a joke today.
Oh,
so Mr. Frankie came in and gave me a box full of amazing corny jokes. And the one right on the top is better than any of the ones you had today.
We'll see.
What grade did the fish receive after the exam?
I don't know.
Not very good. It was below sea level.
No, that's a good one.
Yeah.
All right. Let's move on to sports.
Here's a sports update. Tennis has a match at Kewaunee tonight. Track has a meet at Brilliant on Thursday. The golf team heads to East Wind Valley Golf Course on Thursday.
Good luck, sports teams. Teachers on safety duty are in the gym, Mr. Pop and Mrs. Hegner. In the back, Mr. Linsmeyer and Mrs. Kautzer. And in the front, Mr. Ale and Mr. Thorne.
Student shout-outs for today. Mr. Hendrickson has a shout-out for Lucian Vanderblumen. Lucian has been showing amazing effort and work in the classroom. He has also been working hard to improve his leadership skills and setting good examples for his peers. Keep it up. Nice work, Lucian.
Ms. Erlinson has a shout-out for Brooklyn Petrico.
There you go.
Brooklyn has really been trying hard on all her assignments. She's been getting a lot of fours, and I've been really impressed with her academically. Keep it up.
All right. Mrs. LaFond has a shout out for Brielle Stetson. She has watched Brielle grow into her confidence all year in seventh grade choir, and she is very proud of what you are accomplishing. Mrs. LaFond enjoys having you in class.
Miss Lesnick has a shout out for Rory Springstew, Jonah Hansen, and Presley Stampers.
Yeah.
These students listen to all steps and work hard at our class. They stay to be here. Things are cleaned up and help me if things were left in a mess. I appreciate their decisions, to their artwork, and all the help they give me and other during the art class.
Nice.
Ms. Scanlon has a shout out for Kaylee Van Oudenhoven. Kaylee is always a positive person in class and does a great job following directions, helping others out, and working hard on activities. She is a great role model for others. Way to go, Kaylee.
Miss LaFon has a shout out for Alana Seafield. Alana has grown so much since the beginning of the school year. As a singer, she broke out of her shell and choir by attending for solos as well as select for the National Anthem Corps. She is a delightful student, and I'm glad to have met her.
Good job. And Mr. Melanick has a shout out for Malena Kazacek. Eighth grade released recently. Got a new math teacher. We are loving Mr. W. Malena has been very kind and respectful to him. She even told me that she is trying extra hard to be nice in his room because of how nice he is to the students. Nice.
Yeah, what an awesome bunch of examples of the Raider way, right? Yeah,
we threw some extras in there today because we've been slacking on announcements.
So. Let's get some rocks in the jars and celebrate all these great examples of our Raider way. At LB Clark Middle School, we have three core beliefs. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place.
Today, Raider way is focused is taking care of the other cafeteria. So by new people at lunch, help remind other people of voice volumes, treat each other with respect.
Today is a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider. LBC
is a place to be.